History isn't kind to men who play God.